Now let's switch gears to some tech-related news. Artificial intelligence has the ability to analyze massive amounts of data in a matter of milliseconds. And now that same technology is being adapted to help lawyers here in Korea with their research. Park Se-young with more.
When you input a question about a divorce case, the system arranges relevant laws and precedents in order of importance. U-Lex is a legal navigation system that uses legal reasoning software and deep learning technology, and it can also translate everyday sentences into legal jargon. Because the legal map visualizes all the legal codes in Korea, users can easily find laws relevant to their cases, reducing the amount of time needed for research.
To gain sufficient legal knowledge in unfamiliar fields, we need to search for precedents and laws. The system is useful because it understands natural language and quickly delivers relevant knowledge.
The use of artificial intelligence in the legal service is new to Korea, but lawyers in the U.S. have been utilizing artificial intelligence to dig out past cases. Concerning fears over the threat the technology poses to lawyers and their jobs, legal experts predict the technology's role will stay limited to assistants.
Research is a very important part of the job, and while that may be replaced by AI technology, more of what lawyers do requires making judgments, and that cannot be done by machines. So I don't think it will replace lawyers.
The creators of U-Lex have applied for patents in Korea and abroad for the underlying technology in their system, and they hope it will put Korea on the map in the burgeoning legal technology sector. Park Se-young, Arirang News.